Hey, I want to make, while we're waiting on Frankie. Frank Genovese, everybody. Hey, give it up for the band. Make some noise for these guys. Scott Jeffrey, Jeremy Miles, Matt coming in. So we do this every month with him, and I just want to put a plug in for next weekend, Labor Day weekend. We have 29 bands playing over 3 days outside. We're going to have an 18-foot stage going across Chestnut Street. It's all free. All you got to do is come down and enjoy the music.
They won't put the bands on the stage.
Pardon?
It'll be there.
What?
I'm just fucking with you.
There's bands on the stage. Ethnic Festival is part of the Ethnic Festival celebration. There's going to be food at Aces. We're going to have beer trucks and stuff, and it's going to be really cool. So tell somebody, look us up on the internet, and come down with 29 different performances starting Friday at 5 o'clock and going to 10 or 11 every night, Saturday and Sunday. Now, the other thing is, yeah, so come down for food, drink, have a great time. The other thing I wanted to say is we are starting a VOMA VIP program. Hey, get in on it, because, you know, you can be a VOMA VIP supporter, and we're going to have a lot of cool events coming up through the year. We're starting that. It's going to run September to September. So for $10, you know, we're going to have a lot of good times here and a lot of great deals and some VIP things. So
you stay on stage, I'm going to keep fucking with you, man. I'm just telling you.
I'm out of here.
That's what I do.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody, for coming, too. Round of applause for you.
For you. The faithful. And Lori Hauser. Lori Hauser, everyone. Lori Hauser. Give it up for Lori Hauser. In from Pittsburgh. An old friend of mine. And
yeah, not that old.
Well, you know. Neither am I, so, you know. Got into more trouble with this young woman than you might ever care to believe.
Next song.
I should say she got me into trouble. I was trying to go to the church midnight mass and such, and she would drag me away. Say no to this one.
You're so
no,
pious.
No rosary for you, my friend. All right, this one is done by a cat from Pittsburgh, no less. Glenn Cavone, who is sadly no longer with us, but he was a great blues man and ambassador from Pittsburgh. Taken too soon a few years ago, so I'd like to do a song by him whenever we can. This is called Back in Business.
Thank you.
Frank Genovese on guitar. Glenn Pavone song.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
We're just getting warmed up.
Here's an original tune.
See you again very, very soon. Please, seriously. And we're going to send you off with a Texas shuffle. Don't know what the hell that has to do with that, but for you, taking, you know, Jason, Texas shuffle, brother. This is what this is. I think you told me you contracted that Texas shuffle when you were down in San Antonio when you were there.
Thank you. Drive me crazy.
Yeah!
We're gonna switch mic stands. No.
No, I can't walk over here.
What the hell's the matter with you?
Other than right now.
Yeah.
My bad. Hey, how's that mic stand switch working out for you, Frank?
Yeah, real well.
See what happens when you take away his screwdrivers from him, and I don't mean the tool either.
Don't worry, folks, he's a blood courier.
We're gonna think he's a carrier.
Yeah, sure.
Well, you are a blood courier. Yeah. Well, actually, this probably
profits. Hey, it still works. We didn't lose the profits, I thought for sure. You ain't dead on that one.
Could someone get me a cold, frosty beer beverage too, whenever, whatever is just, you know, good and convenient. If there's one to be had.
Damn it. I don't need to look at all.
Thank you for coming here. Gave up the circuit as a nightclub caller to be here tonight. Thank you.
Thank you.
for one more tonight. Thank you for hanging out with us once again at the Blues Gathering. And, you know, summer's coming to an end. So this is the last one for this summer, huh? Next month, Mike Borstner is going to be here. He's actually going to be helping me out hosting that night. We'll have to go live, do something at another place. But he's going to put together a hell of a collection of musicians like he always does. And then in October, we're having a whole night we're going to dedicate to the music of Tom Waits. So if you you know, if you're into Tom Waits, even if you don't know about Tom Waits, come check it out. And if you, anybody you know is a Tom Waits fan, that is the night to be here. That's going to be the last Saturday in October. Whole night dedicated to Tom, the music of Tom Waits, American blues. So that's that. Well, we got one more for tonight. Once again, Frank Genovese on guitar. And Jeremy Cosmack on the drums. I'm Scott Jeffrey. And on the Blues Gathering. And we'll see you around.
I'll give it away. It's Doors. We'll be right back.
And don't forget to come down here for the Ethnic Fest. 137 bands over 3 days. You're ready.
Always good seeing you.
I did not.